Hello, I'm Vinnie. This is my friend Brandon. And we're from the Movie Life, and this song is called Pour Two Glasses.
Feel like we are back, but there was a time when it felt like we were not back, which was from the year of 2003 to 13. So there's,
you know, I didn't think we'd be back at all.
Yeah,
and I'm really glad that we're together and on this journey. As far as the music side of things, I mean, this is the first time we wrote the music together as well. So usually he would just be playing it on guitar and I would write some words over it, but we kind of tag teamed the whole thing together, and I think it was a good way to do it. The next one will be this way, I believe. Maybe.
Yeah, I think it should be this way again.
Yeah. Touring has been really enjoyable. Doing it as adults is cool. it's very civilized and
yeah,
peaceful.
Definitely feels more civilized, it feels more focused, and it feels more, I don't know if professional is the right word, but I do feel like we are professionals. We just put a lot more thought, I think, into the show that we're giving and the way that we're playing on stage. It's we take it very seriously.
Okay, this one's called Lake Superior.
Drunk when I get sober, and I'll never well. No, you'd be tossing a dime to the man in the cardboard box. I wanna wake up when it's over. Wake me up and marry me. I don't know why I feel more drunk when I'm